And welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we're working inside of Serum 2 and we're going to be creating some absolutely nutty foghorns. So yeah, we'll dive into making some foghorn sounds inside of Serum 2. First things first, we want all sine waves, so all sine waves. First one's going to be drop down negative 2. Last two are kind of off, we don't really need them. They're just going to be the FM sources and yeah. So second one up an octave plus 4 semitones. And now with our third one, we're going to right click on the octave, change this from semitones to ratio. Police department slash the old Serum frequency modulation from B, and B is going to be from C. So kind of hear that foghorn sound. And then, so the concept here is relatively straightforward. Throw into a filter, a lot of distortion, a little bit of reverb sprinkled on at the end, and that sounds super duper good. But we want to modulate this over time so it has a lot of character. So click and hold drag to this. Might do this over 2 bars. Do you want this increase more? And a little fancy trick, we're gonna bump up the unison for os B. And we're gonna make this zero width. So yeah, and then if we crank this, we'll be able to hear it. So those subtle differences, we wanna control that. So this can be LFO 2. That sounds shit, there we go. Over 2 bars. Something like that, kind of ramp up and then slowly returns back to the normal kind of. Lots of LFOs just doing singular things, but we really want to fine tune this sound. So this can be over 2 bars as well, not 4, there we go. This can be the volume of os B. So we want this to come in. And of course the last FM. A little bit of. I think 4 kind of works, but. So that's gonna take some adjustment. Sounds very haunting and doesn't have that much character, but I'm getting impatient. I'm gonna jump straight to the effects and throw some distortion on it, aka some diode. Now it's sounding a bit more like a foghorn. But we can modulate this further. Wonder if diode 2 works. And then maybe another distortion. Just because it's Serum 2, why not? Stomp box works kind of well. And then let's have a filter for some extra character. Go with a new filter, cone 2. Already! Yes! I'm just tempted to just leave it as is, that sounds sick. Anyway. Okay, there we go. That's that. Back into FX compressor. Might duck the mids bit. Nice. Oh, it's too easy in Serum 2 for foghorns. Why is it? I like the reverb. I always like reverb wide. Why would I have mono reverb? There we go. Let's get some mono legato so we can pitch glide these notes. Nice. Actually, let's see if this works in a drum. Need some more subs. The resonances created by this filter, like all these little peaks and troughs and whatnot. Is troughs the right word? I don't know, it is now. So it's going to accentuate some more frequencies compared to others. Our F note wasn't hitting hard before, but with a slight tweak, then it hits way harder now. So back to how it was. I want this to lose just control towards the end of Nice. This could go up to 7. 4 semitones, bump that to 7 for the second one. There's a lot more reverb. Alright, I've turned up the saturation on the master. You probably shouldn't do that, but it is dirty. I can't say that. It's nah. It's sounding great. It's sounding great, guys. It's sounding great. And that is that. Super easy inside of Serum 2. And yeah, hopefully you guys learned a thing or two, and I'll catch you in the next one. Oh, and I might drop the Serum preset. Bottom link in the description. Yeah, I'll just check this up free if you want this. So yeah. See you guys. Peace.